This video is brought to you by Faculty Affairs and Development and ITS Training Services. Navigate to the Faculty Affairs and Development website. Go to Unit 11 Academic Student Employees and select the link for Timesheet 634 with Supervisors. Select the link to begin to fill out your 634 using AdobeSign. By selecting the Timesheet 634 link, you will be directed to the AdobeSign page. Enter your CSUSB email and select Continue. If you are not already logged into your MyCoyote portal, AdobeSign will require authentication. Select the company or school account option. This may take a few seconds. If you are not authenticated by the MyCoyote portal, you will be prompted to authenticate by entering your MyCoyote ID and password. After you have authenticated, you'll be directed to the AdobeSign page. Notice that under Employee, it indicates myself. Your personal CSUSB email account has already been populated in that field. It is necessary to complete this process to have the required emails. The reviewer is optional. If your college or department requires that an individual reviews your timesheet, you can add a reviewer's email. The required fields are a supervisor's email and a timekeeper's email. You may also add any CCs as instructed by your college or department. Under the message, it defaults please sign. You can add additional text that will be reviewed by the supervisor and the timekeeper. Scroll down and select the Send button in the bottom left of the screen. The 634 monthly timesheet will now be populated and ready for you to complete. There may be some field boxes you may not be familiar with, as your department timekeeper may have filled it out in the past. Begin by entering the month and the year, your name, first and last, and your Coyote ID. Then continue filling out the form as you have in previous months. Continue to the bottom of the form and submit your signature. Your timekeeper will receive your form and contact you if there are additional questions. If no time has been taken, after filling out your name and Coyote ID and the current month information, scroll down, indicate your signature acknowledgement, and select Click and Sign at the bottom right of the form. If time has been taken, indicate in the corresponding dates for the month. Proceed to Employee Signature. Select the field to populate your signature. The current date will automatically populate on the form. Scroll down and select the Click and Sign button at the bottom right of the page. After selecting Click and Sign, you have successfully submitted your timesheet 634 for approval, and a copy has been sent to your department timekeeper. If you have any trouble with AdobeSign, please contact our campus support center by emailing support@csusb.edu, or you may call them at 909-537-7677. If you have any questions regarding the form and how to fill it out, please contact your department representative by emailing them directly. Thank you. This concludes how to use AdobeSign to submit your 634 timesheet.